buzz at A, giving you your daily dose of your freshest squeeze. Welcome back, welcome back. If you are new to the channel, please don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to hit the notification button, and most importantly, do not forget to share this video. So, South African reality TV star Zorro Abantu is still getting over the heartbreak from her breakup with Benten Vusi Buthelezi. She has made it known that she wants her man back. In the meantime, she has been facing quarantine all by herself. On her recent Instagram post, she teased her fans with a mystery man. The media star was seen posing up and close with a tall stranger pouting a kiss in his direction. She captioned the picture with, "They ask why I am friendly to men. I like men, period. Is there a problem liking men or in his favor? Who doesn't like men?" Fans flooded the comment section on the post with a lot of questions asking her whether this is her new man. Tosha Shabalala stated, "But he's no Benten. What happened here?" Another commenter stated, "You are right. Men tell the truth. Stick to men." Anyway, tell me in the comment section down below, do you think this mysterious guy is ex-daughter's new boyfriend? Do you think she's over and done with chasing Bentens? Share your comment at the comment section down below, and I'll see you guys on the next one.